All right, welcome back for another game of Turf Wars. Facebook's open, let's get rid of it. Whoops. Hey. Oh, couldn't close my inventory there. Let us go now and build. What should we build? Let's build a house. Nah, we'll just go for... What's this guy doing? Let's get rid of that. Let's put a few towers at the side, just for extra measure, just in case. Right, here we go. If we hide here, we should be able to snipe this guy instantly. Oh dear. Did I not get him? Oh. What?! I hate how... Like, you have to wait 4 seconds now. I wonder when they implemented that rule. Let's go down. I can snipe. That would have been amazing if that would have hit. Oh, flip. We need forts. Well, we don't seem to have any forts. I feel the four seconds can take away from the... Oh, flip. I waited too long. Now, rule number one of FPS gaming. You probably don't want to be standing about for longer than, what, half a second? Oh, flip. I'm out of arrows. How can you run out of arrows in this? Oh, shoot. I think about one kill all game. It's terrible. What, 415? Yes! Got him. Nice. Give me the other one. Oh, shoot. This is a bad round. Only got two kills, I think. Oh, let's put that there. That was stupid. Oh, flip! Snipe him from above. Got him. Yes! What? Oh, shoot! Line thing sucks. I think we're just about to lose. Go on. Ah, shoot. GG. I got a few kills there at the end. Four kills. Oh, I got first blood. Oh yeah, because of the guy, I remember. GG. See you in the next game. And welcome back to Turf Wars with me, James the Douglas. 1957? No. 1957, what happened in that year, I wonder? One would guess it was something along the lines of... I'm not sure. Not big in Cold War history, to be honest. I've not studied it too much. Why are we even talking about 1957 or Cold War history? That's just random. Let's instead talk about archery and PvP. Oh, crumbs. Right, this is one good tactic I've found is if you shoot across the way. So like, right now I'm shooting... Oh, what? Who shot me? I have no idea who just shot me. Oh, shoot. I broke the rule of shifting while trying to move out of cover. Every team I'm on now seems to get annihilated. This sucks. If I can peg this guy, it'll be amazing. I can't jump about when it's laggy like that. Man, if I get no kills this game, it's going to be the worst. How did they hit me like that? Let's head up here. Come on. He missed. Rage quit. good game. That's blasphemy. Mind you, I see that a lot. And I'll see you in the next game. Here we are again. Hopefully I can at least get out of my own castle for this game. Hopefully our team doesn't get annihilated like... I think this is like the five game run I've been on where my team's lost it every darn time. Go with that. Let's build ourselves a sniper tower. Just because they're awesome. I've got nothing better to do with the 15 seconds that I've got left. I should get down. What? Oh, flip, I don't have cover! Oh, this is why I suck at FPS gaming, is because I always make rookie mistakes like that. See, if you're a decent PvPer in any game, you're on tune like the entire time. I've seen it. Right. And the reason I'm not on tune is because I'm recording. I promise you, I'm a better PvPer when I'm not recording. Let's do that. And let's do that. Did I not get him? Ah, oh, shoot. Who killed me? Same guy. Oh, for crying out loud. Oh, hey, there's a guy there. Oh, I got him. Oh, I missed. I got one. Got two. Oh, shoot. Stupid swordsman. If I didn't mind to buy that kit, but I don't want to waste my coins. Building time. See, look, my team's losing again. Let's just make a wall for no reason. Oh, what? Shoot. Oh, God. Guys getting in the way. Yes! Yes! What? Stinking lag. At least they got him. Maybe I should get a sword just to like defend against them. He thinks he's out of range? He probably is, to be honest. They got him. Oh, sugar. Flippin' heck. Was that me that broke that? Because if it was, I'm an absolute tube. Build time has begun. Oh, gee, we've got about 5 yards. That's tremendous. Let's go back the way. Yes. Oh, what? Jeez. In front of the line of fire is not a good idea. Yes! Oh. Got him. Got him. Be brave. I got someone. Come on, guys. That's right. Oh, shoot. Come on. Keep the comeback going. No. When I die, the border shrinks. We had it at level there. Ah, that was a bad shot. Oh, it's probably not wise to run out like that all the time. Oh, I've only got 7 blocks, which sucks. So what can I do with 7 blocks, I wonder? Because we need to keep this going. I mean, we've... Why did they not put feet protection? Yes. Come on. Flip and concentrate. Oh, I got him. Here he comes. Are we moving forward? I think we are. What a comeback. What a comeback. That was a good game, guys. Thank you for watching. How many kills did I get? 14 kills. Pretty good. I got the final kill, and did you get points for final kill? No. And yeah. I think I helped get the revival back underway. I thought it was lost at one point, but the game lasted double the time because we fought back and we just pushed them back and we managed to win. So that was a good game. One of the best games of Turf Wars I've played, I think. So thank you for watching, and the next game's about to begin.